Will you remind everyone our classroom rules?
One person talks at a time, looking at the person talking, and mentioning problems to people instead of using names.
Thank you.
Today we're talking about what it looks like if you are not showing your best effort in school. Turn talk with your partner and talk about what it does not look like and
when you're not best. When you're shouting out and not raising your hand.
Doing best on paper like
turn back, everyone. Who would like to share? Chris.
Scribbling on your math papers or wrapping them up.
Thank you.
Who else would like to share? Leslie.
Following the cycle of class and not paying attention to your teacher.
Thank you.
Lily.
Thinking about other things, or like video games or sports.
Thank you.
So we all agree that not using our best penmanship, not focusing on the teacher, and not completing our classwork are examples of not showing our best effort.
Tomorrow we'll be discussing what it does look like.
One day later.
Welcome to our Karen School Community Meeting. What are our norms for class meetings?
One person talks at a time, look at the person who's talking, and when mentioning problems, say people instead of using names.
Today we are going to talk about showing your best effort. What does it look like when we show our best effort? Turn and talk with your partner.
One day later.
Good morning, Sam.
Good morning.
Good morning, Rachel.
Rachel, come sit with us.
No, thanks. I think I'll work better over here.